Well, it has been a busy weekend for firefighters rescuing hikers on Oahu. In fact, this afternoon they were called to the Coco Head Crater Trail. Two people had to be rescued. One had heat exhaustion, the other had a hard time breathing. And yesterday, firefighters had to rescue hikers from six different locations, including Stairway to Heaven and Manana Trail. 11 hikers had to be airlifted down from Manana Trail because they were dehydrated and exhausted.
Minor and moderate health or medical issues can easily be exacerbated by hiking up steep trails. Know your limits and pay attention to how you're feeling.
Firefighters say most of the rescues could have been prevented if the hikers had taken the right precautions.